very warm welcome to one and all. Respected dignitaries, teachers, parents, and my dear friends, our Nazarenes of Ostranet for Little Flower Common School, Pellani, Tiruvananthapuram. I am glad to have this opportunity to talk about my friendship with nature. There is no one more loyal to me than nature, my friend. It is one of the greatest blessings for human life. Of course, our parents provide us all the necessary things what we need. Whatever it may be, you think it comes directly or indirectly from our nature. Nature is our best friend which provides us all the resources to live here. This remarkable creation inspires us to live a happy and a peaceful life. She always takes me through birds chirping and leaves swaying in the air. Nature, my friend, always serves me well. She never asks any reciprocation from me. Instead, I aid in harming nature. I just take all the benefit of nature and go away. But still she loves me. Nature is the art of God. As William Shakespeare said, one touch of nature made the whole world kin. Study nature, love nature, stay close to nature, she will never fail you. Come, let us join our hands together to take care of our nature, make it peaceful, keep it clean, and prevent it from the distractions so we can be happy with our friend forever. I love you, nature, and you are my true friend. Thank you.
Thank you, Najla.